Stinky?
Feeling good, sir.
You're about to
come. Listen to her. She's a genius. Ship her out. Ship her out, I say.
Principal Prickly, could you leave us alone for a minute?
But
now.
My map.
All right, Pee-wee, you're up.
Your fortune will help them all.
Great Chief. I am John Rolfe.
Yes.
How could I refuse?
According to the customs of Greater Britain, I would like to present this horse as a gift of peace to the mighty Pocahontas.
The king has appointed me to lead an armada against the savages. Don't tell me you didn't know. The king wants his go.
Well, I'll send out search parties at once, Your Majesty. I'm sure she couldn't have gotten far.
Oh, the richest plum of them all. Notting. Ham.
A perfect fit, sire. Most becoming.
Don't overdo it. Here's the, that, I believe, does it?
Under King James Grace's rule, to build trust, I would like you to sail back with me to meet my king.
Forgive me a cruel chuckle. Power. Now get out there and keep your snake eyes open, for you know.
Good. Keep her here, and why don't you stick to your books, schoolboy? Wouldn't that be fun?
And how well King Richard's crown sits on your noble brow.
Doesn't it? King Richard? But I've told you never to mention my brother's name.
It's okay, lad. I remember the first time I had to give it attention. It took me moments to calm down. You really are a natural-born leader. Let me show you how we big shots cope with the stress.
Yes, I knew it! I knew it! You hear that hiss? Oh, you can't. He's in the basket. Don't forget it.
Your pardon, but it's a great honor to be shooting for the favor of a lovely lady like yourself. I hope so I win the kiss.
You're nuts. I'm gonna go pound a few.
Hiccup would go from, well, being, Hiccup to placing first in dragon training? Well, I would have tied him to a mast and shipped him off for feeding gone mad! And you know it! But
well, thank you, my thin-legged archer. I wish you luck. With all my heart.
Today, my boy becomes a Viking. Today, he becomes one of us!
Give me that! Fine days are over.
That's 20 pieces of silver for the witch.
Nack! Well, it was nice working with you, partner.
Tulio, I just want you to know, I'm sorry about that girl in Barcelona.
So, you...
Erik gone for the hammer.
Your Highness, with your royal permission, we are ready to begin.
Proceed, Captain!
The tournament of the Golden Arrow will now begin.
Nice stunt.
Who's your agent?
Your powers are worthless against the might of Ymir, the king of the Frost Giants.
Simba, Simba, please. Please have mercy, I beg.
Refusing to accept sick notes just because it doesn't look like a guy's mom's signature. Making kids stand at the wall for 10 whole minutes with no break.
Man, I feel ashamed of myself for all the terrible, rotten things I've done. And next year, I promise to...
That petty tyrant was defeated in battle and taken prisoner by Dr. Doom.
I am family.
I've had my eyes on him for years.
Now pay close attention, Bradley. I've got Griswold on special assignment tonight. So when he gets back to camp, just act like nothing's happened.
Yes, sir.
And you better start making his bed and spit sign in his shoes as well. That's all.
Stop daydreaming and get back to work. Or else.
Yes, of course. Your Majesty.
May the sacrifices begin.
All right, it's showtime.
Tulio, we've got to do something.
He got caged. That's it.
Attention, everyone. The final contestants are the Honorable Sheriff of Nottingham. And the Spindle-Legged Stock from Devonshire.
And I'm taking you down, I'm taking you down, I'm taking you out, I'm taking you out, and I'm taking you out for dinner.
On your knees, Knave.
Can't you see we're talking?
Talking is for wimps.
Archer, I commend you. And because of your superior skill, you shall get what is coming to you. Our royal congratulations.
Reverend Gregory managed to borrow these suits of armor from the museum. Back then, you see, even the knight's horses had some armor.
How did the knights breathe inside those suits? Did they have oxygen tanks?
It's not a space suit, George. It has lots of air holes. Lily?
All of the legends say that the Green Knight was very wicked. And no one knew where or when he might strike next.
Stop the fight.
We're just afraid.
The Jenkins have been with the Rolfes for generations. Careful, she's about to put on some tea.
He amuses me, too.
For the final shootout, move the target back 30 paces.
And now I name you the winner.
Well, she has had a very trying day. Ghastly weather, don't you think?
Bleak, very bleak.
What's that?
Ooh, you've touched my inner child. And he's really mad!
Cannon fire!
What the?
He's an imposter!
Hello, Father. You old bilge rat.
What?
Seize him.
What are you kids doing here?
Please stop this. She doesn't understand.
I sentence you to sudden, instant, and even immediate death.
What? No! I'm frightfully sorry, old chaps. It's all my fault.
She's a fake, a common pauper.
Oh, no.
No, you can't do that.
My dear emotional lady, why should I?
Look, we don't have to fight them.
John, what's gotten into you?
I met one of them.
Turn us loose. You mean this is only a game?
Love him?
Certainly never seen her.
Oh yeah, well, I would, naturally. However, there is one little problem.
Stop!
What is he doing?
All right, that's
This is not the sacrifices.
Miguel.
The gods don't want any sacrifices. This is... The stars are not in position for this tribute.
And does this prisoner return your love?
Oh, please don't kill Prince John. Mama said he'll jump off my head.
Like he says, stars can't do it. Not today.
The traitors to the crown must die.
Traitor to the crown? That crown belongs to King Richard. Long live King Richard!
Long live King Richard!
Enough! I am king! 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 Off with his head!
You what?
A savage?
They're not savages. They can help us. They know the land. They know how to navigate the rivers. And look, it's food.
What is it?
Reverend Gregory?
Sorry.
What are you doing in the Green Knight's armor?
I wanted to try out the armor for my jousting demonstration, but now I can't get it off.
We'll help you.
I only just discovered the truth myself.
Joan Smith.
Have you not wondered why we haven't seen Julian lately? He's conspired with this imposter. Together they took the prince, marry King Dominic, and take over the kingdom.
And what proof do you have of this ridiculous story?
Once I discovered this treachery, it was too late. They sabotaged the mine, collapsing.
On the other hand, that Cobra Python cycle is a beauty.
You are not a military man, you are not a sailor. You are a blacksmith.
Stop!
I picked up quickly, sir. What a surprise.
Hold your axe. Sheriff, release my buddy.
But she's dead, Your Highness. The imposter must have escaped.
That old Prince John don't scare me now.
Sheriff, I make the rules. Let him go, for heaven's sakes. Let him go.
Now!
Seven.
All right.
Seven.
Yes.
There it is.
Well, nice doing business with you.
Where exactly do your loyalties lie?
I'll show him who wears the crown.
Get her out of my sight.
Whoa. I'm not gonna kill anyone.
I said stop the fight!
Guards! Take him!
All right! Kill him! Don't stand there! Kill him!
Seize him!
I'll take care of it.
Oh, savages!
To the auditorium, and no running in the hall!
I'll just rest myself.
Hey! Teacher! Leave them kids alone!
Don't hurt me! No, don't hurt me!
Miss! Miss, I come! Cast off!
Let me take her! I'll do my job!
Tito, get Chow out of here!
It's John Smith! Uncle, are you okay?
I'm the ghost of John Smith! Run for your life!
A party? You're not having any fun?
Thank you.
gas, heavy duty.
Will do.
Yes.
Sweet.
You're all clear.
Now let's catch up with the others. We'll have to pick you up later, Tunnel Rat.
Before she ruins her pretty new dress. The Green Knight will save the day and stop anyone in his way.
Help! Robin, help!
Marion, my love, will you marry me?
Oh, darling, I thought you'd never ask me. But you could have chosen a more romantic setting.
And for our honeymoon, London,
yes.
Normandy,
yes.
Sunny Spain.
Why not?
Faster, you old man!
Ooh, what a main event this is! What a beautiful brawl!
Barricade yourself in my office. That's an order.
Take that!
Attention, everyone.
Nice to see you again.
Going somewhere, Doc?
Death the tyrant! That's Prince Jenna! Yahoo! Now I got
giving us ground! Keep that pressure on!
Is there a mortal brave enough to meet me in battle? Or are your boasts just babbling prattle? Where is the damsel I must save?
No babies allowed, Mona. Go home or get with it. They don't even know how to play their instruments.
You big dope, I almost had him. Stuart, wait! Get the cat! Wait for me!
W, tiny bird.
Get him!
Not good!
Goof! My goodness!
This must be a new battle robot model!
You mean they're improved?
More like impervious!
Oh no, that's Principal Prickly's office!
If he catches Stuart, who knows what cruel, vicious things he'll do!
Get it away from me! Get it away from me!
To the front door!
We've got to make every one of these count!
V-10, get the VTR! Gung-Ho, we're gonna hold the fort while Telluride sets the C4!
Kill him! Don't stand there! Kill him!
Fools, we'll be back. Everyone back to camp. Get the rest of the cannons ashore and finish building the fort.
Now, George, really, it comes right off.
That's no excuse. Wendy, haven't I warned you? Stuffing the boys' heads with a lot of silly stories.
Oh, but they aren't.
I say they are.
Talk to an animal. Energy.
Poppycock.
Oh, you don't understand. How the
heck have you... Absolute poppycock. And let me tell you, this ridiculous...
Now, George.
But this is important.
Maybe he walked away. See ya, wouldn't want to be ya.
Don't talk about my father that way.
Yeah, don't talk about her father that way.
My father is not crazy. He's a genius.
Mary, the child's growing up. It's high time she had a room of her own. I mean it. Dash it all, Nana. Don't look at me like that.
It's nothing personal. The children aren't puppies. They're people. And sooner or later, Nana, people have to grow up.
That was outstanding for you to fly solo, but you've earned it, Captain. Make me proud.
Good. This should be most enlightening.
Man, did you have me worried, Rob. I thought you were long gone.
Now Robin Hood! He could have swung twice that far, huh, Mr. Robin Hood, sir?
I'm a little surprised to see you alive.
Congratulations.
No,
very good.
Steve. No, that was good.
Very good.
Well, then perhaps you should venture forth and determine their whereabouts.
If there are any Indians out there, I'll find them.
Are you riding or running?
The ship is ours, gentlemen.
Huzzah! Huzzah!
Left as principal, why not do something really memorable? Like throw the biggest party this school's ever seen!
I so would have preferred to see you hang.
A pox on the phony King of England! Oh, the lally!
Oh, no! It's so miserably unfair!
Well, I tried to tell you, but no, you wouldn't listen. Your traps just never work. And now, look what you've done to your mother's castle!
Oh, Stinky!
Sire, no!
You cowardly cobra!
Please! Oh, no!
Procrastinating python!
No!
Aggravating ass!
Take me!
You eel in snake's clothing!
Help! He's gone start raving mad!
You there, Ogre.
Aye.
By the order of Lord Farquaad, I am authorized to place you both under arrest and transport you to a designated resettlement
facility.
Oh, really?
You and what army?
What do they take us for? Trying to marry you off to a mere pauper?
It doesn't make sense.
I want to know where he's sneaking off to.
Yes, sir.
And if you happen to see any Indians, shoot them. Oh, and Thomas, you've been a slipshod sailor and a poor excuse for a soldier. Don't disappoint me again.
I should say not! The sooner we leave, the happier I will be.
And what about one of these?
The angry rising? Yes, oh, yes, the strength of the binding old by your show.
Oh, my goodness, please look at that. It's not just a little village, is it?
But the creeper doesn't want to party, I say.
Shall I give him a little bit of encouragement?
No, don't do that. He started binding, don't worry, old by.
Yes, oh, look at that.
What do you think about that?
Look at this.
That's hilarious.
We are now entering the space zone. Let's check it out. This is a lot of science. Love it. Learning going on in this here room. Can you see something? You sure can.
My word, indeed there you are, but it was a very binding castle. I dare say one could have hours of fun with this one here.
Oh, certainly, yes.
That's enough, creepers, thank you, buddy. Slow down.
It's a bouncing creeper party, haha.
Yes.
How do I get out?
Through the room, old boy.
No, we're not.
Yeah, just a gust of man, for goodness sakes.
Snails.
Wow.
We're just gonna show her. That. I'm gonna get on it, I think.
Oh, there it is. You're going all the way up. You're laying on nails. See, I couldn't handle it as well as you did. You did it. How do you feel? Acupuncture at its finest.
Very relaxed.
I like how directly above it is a large hammer.
My word, they don't go very well. I say, it's getting dark. Well, let's go, I say.
Yes, but you can create a little castle there outside the village and just like a little playground or whatever. Oh, the adults can even play as well. Absolutely wonderful.
It's spiffy, I say.
I've just got an idea.
What's that?
Well, I'm sure the mayor likes fun and things. Perhaps you can build one of his house.
Oh,
yeah, that's cool. It's actually a real bathroom.
There goes Adam. This is the end. This is this big turnstile thing. Looks Let's go. And we come out to a great arcade.
Guys, definitely. If you are in the Pigeon Forge, Sevierville, Gatlinburg area, this place sure does get a great big thumbs up from me.
Hello there, Mr. Mayor. Mr. Mayor, did you like the little bouncy castle outside? It's absolutely wonderful, wasn't it? Oh, there's very little money. Cakes? Oh, Mr. Mayor, these cakes, they're not for eating. Yes, when you come from behind your little desk there, Mr. Mayor, you'll be bouncing in the air. Ha ha, the mayor in the air. Yes, wonderful. I thought I'd make it a little bouncy castle in your house, Mr. Mayor.
It is very, very interactive, very entertaining, well worth the money. Come check it out. And you know the drill. Thumbs up, share. It's never too late to do anything you want to do. And I am living proof of that, because this man we're about to go see right now is the one that got me into vlogging. Say bye, Adam, to all my people.
Bye, Adam, to all my people.
And we will see you tomorrow. Thanks, guys.
It's absolutely wonderful. Oh, it's my pleasure. Look, let me show you how it works. Ah, yeah. Up and down, bouncy, bouncy. It's absolutely wonderful, Mr. Mayor. All throughout the house. You'll love it.
Bertie, why don't you run inside the mayor's eyes, I say? Think of where John is, I say. I'm looking forward to seeing you once more the next exciting outing. When you grow up, Bertie. No. Until then.
Oh, I bet that explosion made the mayor jump.
Got with an Hogarth. Black cherry twist. It's unsliced. It's from the Virginia family. The components are Virginia. And the cut is rope. So you're asking, how did it get like this? Ingenuity at its finest, a classic coffee grinder. I ground it up, rubbed it out for about 10 minutes.
Okay. From now on, young Hobbs is your squire. Did you hear that, Wart?
Now that'll teach you to pop off, your little pipsqueak.
From misery to happiness to be. I'm on my way. From misery to happiness to be. I'm on my way to what I want from this world. And years from now, you'll make it to the next world. And everything that you receive up yonder is what you give. Right, I took a right turning yesterday. Yeah, I took a right. I took a right turning yesterday. Yeah. I took the road that brought me to your hometown. I took the bus to streets that I could walk down. I walked the streets to find the one I looked for. I climbed the stair. Let me to your front door. I know that I don't want for anything. I'm humble, just and saying I'm sitting on top of the world. I'll do my best. I'll do my best to do the best I can. Yeah, I'll do my best. I'll do my best to do the best I can. To keep my feet from jumping from the ground, dear. To keep my heart from jumping through my mouth, dear. To keep the past and not the present. To try and learn.
You lost them?
No, it was Doug.
Yeah. He's with them. He helped them escape.
Ah! Wait. Wait a minute. Doug.